Animal rights group PETA wants the mayor of Ham Lake to change the city's name to Yam Lake. Ham Lake was originally named in 1871 after the nearby body of water, which is shaped kind of like a ham. PETA argues pigs are denied everything to be killed for food and says the nearby lake actually looks more like a yam. PETA offered to pay for new city signage and send candied yams to the whole town. Ham Lake sits north of the Twin Cities off Highway 65. Katie Johnston for CBSN Minnesota.